you say in your career you're most proud of so far?
Probably this film, actually. Yeah, it was the most interesting. And I thought his story was amazing. It was just a very small story of courage, of an adventurer who'd gone out wanting to be a journalist and found himself stuck with these kids and then somehow turned the kids around and turned his life around. I've been lucky to make films about very interesting people.